This is a phase one trial predominantly to test for safety, so we're mostly concerned to watch for adverse events, and there have been none, which is wonderful, but also it has been quite remarkable the residential recovery of both patients. The first one was about 6 weeks ago. He was admitted with quite a significant swelling of his speech, and he impacted on one of his arms. And he is now virtually normal. He has recovered well. We can't know, of course, if the cells themselves are promoted by the blood, because we don't know what has happened spontaneously, but he's very encouraged.